Hello children, in this video we will talk about the area of any figure. So what is area? Area means the distance that is being covered inside that figure. For example, if you're talking about rectangle, we are talking about square, the area or the distance that is inside that figure, it means we are talking about area. So let's start with the formulas and see how to calculate area for a rectangle and for a square. Here what I have done is I have drawn a rectangle which has the length of 10 cm and a breadth of 8 cm. And how we are going to calculate the area for the rectangle. So what we have to do is, first of all, we have to see that both the length and the breadth has to be in the same unit. So here I have taken 10 cm length and 8 cm breadth. So when you are talking about area of rectangle, the formula will be length into breadth. You have to multiply length and the breadth to calculate area of the rectangle. So 10 into 8, 80 square centimeter. You have to remember that the unit for area of any figure of rectangle or square, it has to be square centimeter, square meter or square millimeter. When we talk about area of a square, that means we have to talk about sides here. So area of a square is equal to side square. What do you mean by side square? That means side into side. Since all the sides of a square are equal, so hence we can say that like 5 into 5, side into side is equal to 25 square. Again, if it is in meter, your answer will be in square meter. If your units are in centimeter, it will be square centimeter. If your units are in millimeters, if answer will be square millimeters. This way you can easily calculate the area of a rectangle and a square. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day.